I think, you know, I hate to see it, but I think she actually deserves this fate. He basically sold out at the end of the show, and he basically spit on Envy's trust and friendship.
I know what just happened here. Julianne Montana ducked herself out of an ass whoop.
Yes, she did.
And Envy Acid basically took it for me. Bounce checked, and that was all over, and Meredith Clark is pissed.
You're damn right. Amen.
Even though Envy proved that wrong last year, if you guys remember.
Oh, that was last year. This is now.
Yeah, but you know it's true.
Oh, wait a minute.
Look at!
Oh, you've got to be kidding me!
Look who it is! Mentally inside the crib!
I knew it!
Then why the hell would Envy attack April then?
Fucking
kidding. And then Envy just came out here for personal reasons.
Really?
Well, I don't know the full picture. We'll have to wait until a future.
Wait a minute, Julian coming back in.
Of course he is. He's a vulture.
Oh, now the bell. You got it. Fucking kidding me. Now the bell.
This match is happening. Julia on the rock bottom!
I think this is it. I think it's over.
I think this boy, if this was a setup, Julianna has shot a perfect
Well, you and I both know that Envy's not. Well, you know Envy wasn't involved in this.
Oh shit!
Oh, you come on!
Am I just hooked?
Yes!
Yeah!
What the?
She said Julianne is in front of her, and she just proved it!
Julianne should just left to fight another game after that, you know, misery and air did their damage.
And still make money in the bank.
Oh my god, I cannot believe that Julianne got HBO to come in and do her dirty work, and she still couldn't win!
Yeah, that wasn't even, the funny thing it was, Envy wasn't even there when it happened.
No! How was she not win? She got crushed!
This is
She got clobbered!
Julianne, right, as officially as right now, you are buried, and now you are a jobber.
I could not believe it. This is all it took. Bounce check, and that was it.
Yeah, she was forced to job the Meredith Clark.
Nope.
They don't want Julianna having the
beat. Will you shut up with that crap?
No, I see a bad bad news, but Julianna kind of bored on herself.
Indeed. She had a plan that failed. Bottom line, she failed. Go ahead, Meredith, you deserve it. I'll see you in the back later on, too.
Oh, look at this guy.
The franchise Aaron Alexander later tonight in a last man's candy match.
One of the biggest assholes in CEDA.
gentlemen, please give it up at this time before they make it here. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up at this time before they make you give it up.
And Kamala is, and Kamala will probably sue them for stealing his head, his mask.
Is it Kamala dead?
I don't think so, no.
Let's see what this guy got to say, though.
They don't even have a match here. Who cares?
Can't argue with
that.
Can't argue with that point. Mm-hmm.
I like the sound of that. He's the fighting champions. I like that. What's an overkill admission and open challenge for Adrenaline episode number 40 for the tag team?
What? Who?
Huh?
Who is that?
Do we have a taker?
I think we do.
Look!
It's the Freemans!
Where the hell have they been?
That should be a good one. Butcher and Overkill versus the Freemans for the tag titles.
Oh man, that's gonna be great, man. That'll be a great matchup.
Oh yeah. Hold on. Wait, who did they beat to get a tag?
Hey Joe, look.
Running back.